This video is about how to connect MetaMask with Binance Smart Chain. For that you need to install MetaMask. If you don't know how to install, I will give the link of my previous video in the description. You can install by using that video. Go to your MetaMask, the settings, click from the setting, click on the network. Here you can see existing networks and you can click on the add network to add your new network. So here you will provide your details. Only add custom networks which you trust for the net. So start with the network name. The network name will set it as Binance Smart Chain. RPC URL, this one, chain ID is 56. For the Binance, it's 56. And currency symbol, it's optional, but you can write BNB and URL, BSC scan Binance Smart Chain. So click on the save, and here Binance Smart Chain has been added into your MetaMask. Next step is to add cryptocurrency in your MetaMask from your Binance account. For that, we can open Binance and go to Fiat and Spot account of your Binance. Now we can just open MetaMask and Binance sideways. On the one window, here we have MetaMask, and in the other, we have Binance account. In the Binance, go to BNB, click Action, Withdraw. And then from the MetaMask, select your Binance Smart Chain Network, copy the address of your MetaMask, copy to the clipboard, and paste it here on your Binance website as recipient's BNB address. Now from the transfer network, you have two options, BNB and Binance Smart Chain. So we can select Binance Smart Chain here. It will have some fees. In this box, you can input the amount, whatever you want to transfer. If you click on the next, it will show you the available BNB amount in your wallet. But for the testing purpose, we can insert here like 0.260 to transfer here. It will have some fees. Here it is showing the transaction fees and whatever amount you will receive in the your Meta wallet, it is also showing that. So click on the submit button. After clicking the submit button, it will show you the security options according to your settings. Here you will have email verification code and the phone verification code according to your settings. Input your email verification code and phone verification code, and then click on the submit button. So withdrawal request is submitted now. You can click on the view withdrawal history. It will show you the transaction history page and its processing. After some time, just refresh it and you will see here the completed. So your transaction has been completed. Now you can go to your MetaMask and you can check after this is completed that your transaction has been successfully done and the amount of BNB is transferred in your MetaMask. So this is the amount of BNB which we have transferred from our Binance account to our MetaMask account. So now we can use it for dApps, DeFi and other stuff.